Catherine. She's one of my charming blonde sisters. I absolutely love her because she gave you a little bit of dry eyes, just about as dry as her personality. Please give it up for Alina Lauber! Next to this stage, she's our most educated idiot on our cast. Please give it up for our summa cum laude, loud ass, Ariagana! Anywho, alright, bringing up next to the stage, our next person that we're bringing up next is one of your hostesses of the evening. She's one of my spooky sisters. Please give it up for the ever gorgeous Katana Ray!
Yeah!
She's like filthy. But she made me fatal of it.
I, you know that line that girls think I smell like beef? Have y'all seen that? I smell like beef. Does me? Because I smell like chicken the house down. I smell like a rotisserie chicken. I smell like chicken. Who else do we have to announce up here? Who's missing? I'm just gonna guess that she's ready. Hopefully she is. She was the DJ of the evening for most of the show. We can look great with the kit and all that shit. Please give it up for Juliana Budget! You could have asked earlier if you were out here like that before. Alright, and our special guest from out of town, she just got on stage just now. Who's playing? Not me. Please give it up for Alina Moore. Yeah. And last but not youngest, please give it up for my co-host, the hostess, Wayne the mostest. Just kidding, she's smaller than me. I got her beat. I'm not proud, you can tell I'm not proud of Tucker since she knows it in this. Give it up for Helen Beal!
Yeah!
A vision and plan. That's everybody, right? Alright, so Faye has prepared a special one-of-a-kind drag off just for us, just for her birthday. Are you going to have someone take us to the order, or do you want to?